The USD women's basketball team welcomed a familiar foe to Vermillion over the weekend. Saturday night brought a whiteout to the Dome against conference rival North Dakota. The first 1,000 fans received a free t-shirt and their chance to show their support. Early on in the second half, senior Teresa Case dishes the ball to junior Amber Heggie as she drives through the lane and hits the bucket. Heggie led all scorers with 24 points on the night and 11 rebounds for her fourth double-double of the season. Later on in the second, Case brings the ball down the floor before passing it to Heggie. Heggie drops the ball off to freshman Stacia Robertson down low for an easy layup. Robertson finished the game with 10 points. USD mounted a 10-point run and never looked back. Sophomore Alexis Yackley got involved as she picks up the pass and takes it in for a basket of two for her 11 points. USD finished on top, 69-53. It was the fourth consecutive win for the Coyotes, who will move to 4-1 in Great West Conference play. South Dakota continues its conference season at Chicago State tomorrow at 5 o'clock. Chicago State is currently first in the Great West Conference.